The pectoral girdle includes the clavicle, which is also known as the collarbone, and also the scapula, which is also known as the shoulder blade. Of course, there are these two bones on the other side of Steve as well.